look at our ears too.
Yeah. Well, and you know, it's better to carry it, not need it. Like with jumping, I mean, we always had to have one. I mean, unless the horses are real spaz for some reason, you couldn't carry one, but if it was a normal horse, you had to have it. And I'd rather that. She, you know, carry it, and she was, you know, responds, but they're more sensitive responding.
Mm-hmm.
Girl, because she kind of daydreams with it, but she doesn't see it. Yeah. Very good. Although I gotta say though, she's like responding a lot better to walking aids and all that, well, even without it.
Oh well, yeah. At first we were zigzagging all over the place.
Yeah. I like riding with it. She feels a lot better.
It's like a different horse.
Yeah. And, you know, you look at her background, like Friesians and that, I bet most of those people ride them, probably carry them, they're kind of... Go try.
Yeah, when I saw that first video, oh my goodness. I mean, that lady looked like she was torturing that horse.
Which horse?